So something pretty interesting happened between the first trailer for this movie and now this trailer. And that's that Luc Besson's Europa Corps decided to give up trying to distribute their own movies in the United States because it wasn't going too well, particularly with this big gamble on the horizon. I think they didn't want to jeopardize this movie because it's a big investment. And Luc Besson was, talking the big talk at Comic-Con last year when he was like, "Watch your back, Dunkirk." And so he's now partnered with Styx Entertainment, which has done quite well as a newbie distributor here in the United States. For instance, The Gift was theirs. They are an up-and-coming distributor, and they certainly had more success than Europa Corps did with their stateside endeavors. So let's say, you know, they're still promoting the same movie, but let's see if bringing Styx on board helps out the ad campaign. They certainly were able to make a bigger splash with this, I think, and get more people's attention. All right, so let's take a look at this French comic book movie.
This mission is a simple in and out. Agent
it
Valerian
never is.
Will be running solo.
I only work with my partner.
Hi.
We're a team.
This is great.
Let's go.
Good job, Styx. It's like Terminator music.
You're running nearly 20 minutes late.
Yeah, well, time flies when you're having fun.
Aww.
Welcome to Alpha.
Okay. I'm gonna drop this song.
A city of a thousand planets. Where for hundreds of years, every species has shared their knowledge and their intelligence with each other. It's paradise.
Amazing.
That's so beautiful.
After centuries of peace and prosperity, an unknown force wants to destroy all we have created.
Agents Valerian and Laureline, you have less than 10 hours to find the threat and eliminate it.
Let's get to work.
The clock is ticking! What a lineup. How can you not go?
The whole universe is after us.
We need the two of you to be the guardians of our future. Your destiny is in your hands.
I taught him how to do that.
That trailer is infinitely better. Very, very impressive. But it's interesting. I'll be very curious to see how Valerian does. Valerian is basically the French John Carter. John Carter, tremendously influential, inspired Superman, etc. But all those other properties came, you know, got to the mainstream audience first. And it's the same thing for Valerian. Hugely influential in genre, storytelling, and filmmaking, etc. But it's only now making it to the mainstream. Or I guess in this case, the global audience, because it's very big in France. And for those of you who are in Europe, has it moved beyond France to Europe as a whole? I'd be very curious to know. But it's still, even I can tell you from the States perspective, it never made the jump across the pond. You know, like Lucky Luke, Asterix, those French and Belgian, and Smurfs, like those comics. And Tintin, we've heard of that, but Valerian, it never made the jump. But I think it looks very, very, very good. I think that the casting is a bit of a hurdle with Dane, DeHaan, and Cara, Delevingne. I like both of them personally, but they've struggled at the box office. But I think this looks really good. I think that they did a fabulous job cutting this trailer and making it seem very exciting. And I'm looking forward to it. And as I said, if you're a cinephile, how can you not see the new Luc Besson actioner? I mean, look what he's done, right? The Professional, The Fifth Element, Lucy. he has the track record, I think, to earn our faith. So I can't wait to see this, and I'm curious, what do you think? Although, going against Dunkirk is a tall order. All right, write your thoughts down below, and you can check out some more videos right now.